Alright, you guys know me. I never, ever, ever give up on anything. Therefore, I shall try this plus the Moomoo Milk thing again. Because I have to. So let's do this. That was scary. Very, very scary. Yay, game of things. Yay. And for our gift, we got the fourth bottle, which is the milk bottle. Yes. So it's time for my sister to get outside to get back to bed. See you later, little hero. You helped the ranch girl and saved the cows. This was added to your notebook. So right to do the good deeds. Oh, we finished with her. Now I just have to do is her little is her big sister. Man, this whole time business with both Primium and the aliens and. Of course, the NG Cafe side quest is all gonna take a nice big part of me. Oh my gosh. It's almost time for the second day. And like I said, I never, ever give up. That's how I roll. Of the second day. Funny enough, ghosts.
Ghosts.
Whatever. And you know what, just because I can, I'm gonna take out my bow and arrow just in case. The moon looks as scary as ever. Oh, let's slow down time just in case, cause you can never go wrong with slow down, am I right, or am I right? Except for that part when I was trying to save the max for cafe, but whatever. Time to get milk. You like to ride? Of course I want to ride. Ride the carton thing. That's great, too. Now you're kind of lonely. I welcome company. Wink, wink. I'm going to try to stop it. What? The road? Boy, get your bow ready. Yep, this is what I'm expecting. We're going to have to protect milk. This is an assault. She knows it already. First milk road is blocked by a boulder, and now we have to take this detour to ugly country. Suspicious. Are you ready, boy? I'm gonna try to get us through here as best as I can. Oh yeah, this reminds me of when my mother used to take me to a bad neighborhood and say, we're gonna have to get through here as fast as we can. Any pursuer comes behind, chase them off with your arrows. They might be after my cargo of milk bottles. You understand? I understand. Freaking Nintendo, put me know at first. Thanks, I'm relying on you. We can get through here. I'll have a big thanks for you. Yeah. is working on surviving. That is a good thing. Oh, man. And somehow all two mugs have survived. Mr. Fortune was happy to get his first delivery in quite a while. Thank you. You're very pretty. You were pretty cool. This is very big, but sick my face. There we go. The Romania Max. We're just here to show you're a member of the exclusive Mook Bar Latte. By doing one good deed, a child becomes an adult. That Max is only given to a limited number of adult customers. It's proof of membership. I now acknowledge you as being an adult. Thank you. I was thinking of some other price, but whatever. Another Max is a good deal. And that is saying something. Anyway, she said this gets accepted, right? And by the way, we got all three transformation Max. Alright. Some time here until it's 10 o'clock, and then we're going to whatchamacallit, single or something. Yeah, anyways, let's see what else we can find.